This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to slide or translate an image on the coordinate plane. So I've got the coordinate plane here. I've got the x-axis labeled and the y-axis. And I've got this orange quadrilateral that I've labeled A, B, C, D. That's the image we're going to translate. Then over here on the left, I've got this notation. I've got x comma y written as a pair of coordinates, and then this arrow, and x plus 2 comma y minus 3, also written as a pair of coordinates. These are the instructions that are going to tell me how to translate the image, how to move it. What it tells me is this. For each of the points on the image, I'm going to take the x coordinate, and I'm going to add 2 to it. And for each of those points, I'm going to take the y-coordinate, and I'll subtract 3 from it. So to show you how it works, let's get started with point A. So the coordinates for point A are 0 and 4. 0 on the x-axis, 4 on the y-axis. So that's 0, 4. I'm going to take the x-coordinate, which is 0, and my instructions say to add 2 to it. So 0 plus 2 is 2. Then I'll take the y-coordinate, 4, and the instructions say to subtract 3 from it, so that's going to be 1. This tells me that my new point, A prime, is going to be at 2 comma 1. So let's find that point. There's 2, and here's 1 on the y-axis. So A prime is here at 2 comma 1. Then we'll do the same thing for the other four points. Point B is at 1 comma 2. And the x-coordinate 1, I'm going to take that and add 2 to it, so that'll become a 3. The y-coordinate is 2. I've got to subtract 3 from that, so that would become a negative 1. And now I just want to plot 3 comma negative 1, and that's going to be point B prime. So there's 3 and negative 1. So now I've got B prime. Let's see where point C is. Point C is located at x equals negative 2 and y equals 2. So C is negative 2 comma 2. I'll take the negative 2, the x coordinate, and add 2 more to it. So negative 2 plus 2 is 0. I'll take the y-coordinate 2 and subtract 3 from it. That will get me negative 1. So C prime is going to be at 0 comma negative 1. Here's 0 and negative 1. So C prime is right there. And now we've just got to do D. Point D is located at negative 3 comma 3. So I want to take that negative 3, the x-coordinate, and add 2 more to it. Negative 3 plus 2 is negative 1. I want to take the y-coordinate, 3, and subtract 3 from it. That'll get me to 0. And that's going to be point D prime. So that's at negative 1 and 0, which is here. That's D prime. And I just have to connect those four points. And that will give me the translated image of my original quadrilateral using the instructions that I started out with. Okay, so that's about it. Take care. I'll see you next time.